showdown.
Yeah.
Okay.
Picked up the simulation card.
Okay. I'm stuck behind a camera, but I'm gonna try to find my way out of here.
I'll just explore, see if there's anything to see.
Ow!
There's a modification software.
Version 2?
No, 1.
Okay, I have that already. Alright. Motherfuckers.
Ooh, EMP rifle.
Found another droid. Yeah, the EMP rifle is useless, though. Ow! That was a bad idea. Yes, it does only EM damage. I'm probably gonna die again, I think. Ow, I died. Worms.
Did you not do that?
Yeah, sorry. I'm not much of a fighter, you know.
So I found a researchable object, but I need level 3 for it. It looks like a blue something.
There are worms everywhere here.
Where the heck are you?
Ow. I ended up at a respawn station. And I have no idea where I am, and I'm about to die again because worms.
Come find your ass. Oh, activated a regenerator.
Oh, nice. Oh, Psy! Ow! And then I died before I could pick it up. Stupid worms!
Well, you should spawn here.
Yes.
There we go.
Hi. I did, actually. You didn't pick up the grenades or the ammo here.
Oh, I was... yeah. Okay.
Man, I'm out of everything. I have no Psy hypos, no health.
Ugh. So this blue object, come here.
Oh, okay. Recharge station, awesome. Yeah, what? Where?
This, just hold still. Do I need to get research level 3 for that?
No. That is an annihilate implant and those are bad.
Hacking.
So let's throw those
away. Wow, okay. This is going great off the bat.
Here's a recharger, by the way, for your armor.
Okay, nanites and bullets. I'll take the bullets, you take the nanites.
Awesome. Here's a shotgun in very good condition.
Wait a second, so if I got radiation protection, maybe you should take the hazard suit?
I already have a hazard suit.
Maybe I should drop it then?
Maybe. What the hell? Someone's screaming. There is someone up
to the
here.
Right.
Yeah, I hear him. There he is. Face punch, Ymir! He had grenade. Oh! Kill him. Ow!
Okay.
See, they throw grenades.
Yeah, at least I got the grenades. You can have the nanites when you get back here.
Thanks. You're so friendly.
Okay, listening to log now.
Something is taking over this ship. The sim units on this deck are being diverted for reasons unknown. I know it's somehow connected to the larger picture and whatever is happening since they landed on Tau Ceti. My men look at me like I'm crazy, but it is my responsibility to safeguard this ship and its crew. Screw Anatoly, screw Diego, and screw whatever poisonous influence has desecrated this vessel. I will not abandon my post or my charge.
She sounds like one of the good guys.
Yeah, and so happy. Hi. Here's a shotgun that you missed.
I already have a shotgun.
Then take the one with the best condition. Or hand it over to me and I'll carry it. Where'd he go? There. I'll keep it. Not that I can use it, but I'll keep it for now. No, the stream did not die for the other guys, I don't think. Worms! Oh, these are the ones that killed me before. Die. Oh, now I know where we are. There's a regenerator further on in here. Oh, whoops. And a Psy Hypo right there. Thanks, bro.
Would you quit getting in my way? I'm supposed to be in front anyway.
Yeah, sure. Hmm.
It's really hard to do my job with you constantly interfering.
Fine.
I'll hack it.
Thank you.
Hack.
Woohoo. Please have psi hypos. Yes.
Please make your selection.
Not that I can afford any, but anyway. Now that I know I can buy them here if I should need to.
Resist.
What?
I don't like this room.
Me neither. There's a lot of dead people in there.
Really don't like this room.
Oh, this is all the same room, I guess. Yes, it is. Oh god, I should so do not. There's not a replicator in there, though.
You should heal.
I can't. I can't waste psi points on healing right now. But there is. Don't! You just randomly shoot shit. Please.
My finger is really twitchy today.
I noticed. Yeah, this is where I was killed last time. There are worms up to the right. Yeah, right there. Two of them. I think this is the sim units? Not sure, but there's another crystal shard. We only need one. Thank you very much.
Okay, it won't let me through.
It's probably because you tried to walk in as I was walking out. Log? Malik? Wasn't Malik a good guy?
I think so.
No.
I hacked into two of the sim units yesterday, and for the love of God, I don't know why. I felt compelled by some power. My mind and my body are changing, but they know it's me. They just can't prove it. The next sim unit that goes down, Bronson and her men will come for me. But I'll be ready. She may have guns and hatred on her side, but I am one of many.
Lucky.
Yeah, he's insane.
I'm one of many. No one sane talks like that.
Indeed. Oh, medikit. No. Nanites. What the? Where did these come from?
I don't know, but they're dead.
Yeah. Okay, here's a hackable container. And more Star Trek-y stuff.
Unlocked lab assistant implant, which I already have. But can I use two of them?
Nope, you can only use one of each.
15 nanites, which I think you need.
Yeah, I'm starting to build up a little bit of a nanite supply now, so I should be able to modify stuff soon.
Inside of this door lies one of the sim units.
Ah.
Reprogram it, and I will wrest more control of this ship from the
obsolete Xerxes. Once I am master of this ship, I can open many doors for you.
But for now, they block my access.
They mock my eminence.
Make them pay for that mistake, and I will shepherd you
from the darkness.
Why do I have trouble trusting this thing?
I don't know. I mean, she's so trustworthy. So I should just put my interpolated simulation chip in?
Yes.
Apparently it doesn't want to.
Maybe they're specific for a specific...
Quantum. It says quantum simulation, so yeah, this is not the right one.
Alright. So there's a unique card per simulation machine.
Joy.
Then. Awesome. And this was pointless.
Amazingly so, yes.
This is where I spawned last time. It's 4-4. Right?
Well, guess we gotta go into that room.
I don't want to. I so don't want to.
Come on, you big baby. Just stay behind me and don't kill me.
I'll actually heal up. And use my gun.
Oh jeez, turd.
Okay, what kind of turret?
Bullet turret.
I have the laser pistol. They do plenty of damage to those. I'll, there's another one. Hard to hit, actually.
Ow.
Huh, I can't hit it. Nice grenade. What the fuck?
Dead.
Okay. I'm not actually doing any damage to them. I'll try again. Hi there. Now I'm actually doing damage. Camera!
Oh jeez.
And I couldn't shoot for whatever reason. There's a security station right up here. Fuck, wrong way. Kill him! I'll deal with the security station. Just kill everyone that shows up. I'll turn the alarm off. Oh god, why am I so slow? Dealt with. Please give me agility. Thank you. Seriously, I'm super slow. Alright.
Gonna go to the left side and... Oh, wait, no, I'm gonna hack this thing first.
Please make your selection. Thank you for choosing value wrap.
Alright. That turret, did you kill that? Yeah, you did. Oh, sweet. What does it sell?
Disposable maintenance tools, version 2 repairing software.
Pretty much nothing we need, really. Well, their disposable maintenance tools are good if you don't have a few of those already. Up.
Let's check everything. Okay, the pistol's getting a little weak, but other than that.
Ghosts. So, Bronson? Bronson and her security key team killed those people. So...
So does that make her good?
Okay! Droid! Monkey? Or what was that? Yeah, it is a monkey. Oh, nice shot.
Yeah, I just had to reload.
But, so these people must have been infected then? Or is Bronson just as insane as everyone else?
Hard to say. Here's the log though.
Yeah, I saw. Huh. Well, let's read the log.
I don't feel right about any of this. I still don't understand why you asked me to mess with the memory restoration on that grunt. Why didn't you want him to remember volunteering for this gig? He did volunteer for the implants, right? Every email from you gets stranger and stranger. It's like you're not even the same person anymore.
That grunt. That would be us. Why did you don't want him to remember volunteering for this? I guess we really didn't.
Kind of seems to indicate that, yeah.
Awesome!
Now there's this door. Let's go through it.
Alright, there's a door.
That leads off to even more stuff. Holy crap.
This would be the kitchen, I think. Monkey! I'm gonna punch him in the face. Hi, monkey! Yeah, get wrecked. Nanites! And a lot of candy. Actually, I can eat this candy. It's gonna give me some health. Nom 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 nom. Unfortunately, it only gives one health per candy bar, but still.
I think those were chips, not candies.
No door, no door, no door, no door, no door, no door. Still no door. Door! Yeah, Nina will get that reference.
I guess.
Vampire Hunter D. What the hell is
Something's
this?
Something's in here. A large box of cereal.
Something is in here. A large box of cereal.
Well, I thought I heard something.
Well, I do hear something.
I still hear something. Holy crap.
Yeah, I do hear chittering. but I don't know where.
Egg. And some...
worms. Okay. Egg! 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 Okay. I don't like this place. There's a dead person here and also eggs. Aniline egg. I should be able to kill this. There we go. You're dead. This is a
shotgun.
Terrible such, and a med hypo.
Unresearched object. Well, I better get researching on that.
Yeah. A can. A locked box of cereal. Search corpse. There's a corpse in here? Yeah, there is. Wow, there's a corpse in the freezer.
Where are you at?
Oh, over here. Never mind, it's not important. But there is a corpse.
Maybe we can break the glass?
No, I think I can reach him from here. No, I can't.
I can.
Okay.
Just some nanites.
Alright. There's some ammo over there, behind you. There's something in here! A large box of cereal! Oh crap, that's a swarm! Get the hell out of here!
Swarm of what?
Don't you see them?
Oh crap.
Yeah, run! Run! No, get away from me! Ah, mosquitoes!
I'm running this way!
They're dead. Oh, I hate those things. They spawn from some particular types of eggs if you get too close to them. I hate them.
Well, could you not get too close to them, please?
I was trying to get an analyte healing artifact from the egg, okay? Hmm?
Yeah.
Alright, was there anything in here? No,
we already explored it.
Alright, so we've been to the kitchen. Awesome.
Now we go over to the right side.
Yes, because obviously this was not the right side. This was totally the wrong side.
Aha. Ha. Ha. Anyone else want to comment on that?
Where are you? Oh, there you are. Here, so have a maintenance tool.
A railing, apparently. Whoa, something's in here. Android,
I can kill it. I got EM damage.
Well, he died.
Yes, he did. EM damage is really good on droids. This looks to be the bathroom. I doubt this will be more useful than the fucking kitchen, okay? More dead people. How did you even die in a bathroom? Also,
it happens.
A wench.
Yeah, that joke didn't get old on episode one either.
Agility deactivated, okay. More agility, please. No! Why do these people come quietly running at you? I hate those things. No, please don't. Oh, that's a worm, okay. I can live with worms. As long as they're not fucking... Hey, worm. Dude, will you? Thank you. Alright. So, this is a toilet.
That it is. Let's go to the other side and look at the toilet. Because, you know, toilets in space or something.
Eggs.
Well, would you not mind not triggering them?
I'm trying to... There's a corpse here, too. Power drained. Fuck. Some ammo for you?
Oh, crap.
Those are mosquitoes. Well, fuck. Let's see if I can check if there's anything useful in there while I dodge the mosquitoes. Die, egg. There is not. Ew, there was, actually. Hacking software.
Ow.
Yeah, don't cuddle with those. They are stingy. They're dead. So, there was a hacking software, too. But since it automatically applies when you pick it up, I got it.
Brilliant job there.
Well, I was kind of busy dodging
or something.
Yeah, I was kind of dodging mosquitoes, okay?
Or four. Yeah, I think it's four.
So, this was pointless.
Mostly, yeah.
Let's see here. What did the notes say? Find the passcode for the med site to sub-armory. Okay, so it was not that code we had, alright? Fine.
There. Please make your selection.
Ah, where are you? I could probably modify your shotgun now. If you feel like it.
Well, I just repaired it, so there you go.
Okay. Start to proceed.
I'm nearly done researching that object.
Wow, that was easy. Okay, here you go. What?
What the hell? Oh shit!
Oh, it's a fireball monkey. Well, let me deal with him. Ow, he actually hurts. I'm out, not even kidding. He had chips.
He's dead. Research complete.
Okay, what?
Swarm pod art organ. Annelid swarms cannot be damaged by any known means, but have a very short lifespan, and lead eggs often contain useful organs if you search them before they are destroyed. And then there's just a long analysis. Recommendation is to avoid it, since the creatures will die soon after being hatched.
Yeah, we know that.
Well, you knew that.
It's really hard, though, to actually loot the eggs before they actually trigger. It's really difficult. You have to sneak up to them. Okay, so we've been in there. I'm gonna have to check the map. This is...
To the left. There's a whole area to the left of the lounge that we haven't explored.
Oh, yeah. That's a bulkhead, though. And there's another bulkhead over there to 4-4. But let's go there. No. Not through the green smoke. That looks unhealthy.
Also, we should recharge before we head on.
Oh, right. Yes, there is a recharge station down here, right?
Awesome. In the
lounge. Here, too. There.
And I've got enough for standard weapons 5, so I'd like to do that before we head on.
Sure. Oh, that's the implant. Okay. That's in the lounge too, right?
Yes.
Sweet. Let's see.
I need 69 to use the assault rifle. So 57 to go.
I can... Oh, hello. Trying to sneak up on me, are we? Asshole. What weapon was it that I couldn't modify before?
Possibly my assault rifle?
Possibly. I can do that now. Let's see. Modify? Yep. 2 safety interlocks. Okay. Success. So what? Oh, right. It was the pistol too, right? But I only have 9 nanites though, so I can't actually do anything because it costs 20.
Well, then give it back.
Oh. Oops, that's the shotgun. There's the gun. Alright. This asshole showed up uninvited.
Jerk.
Okay. This is the bulkhead back to the entry. So shall we go to 4-3 then?